times, feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wind and steer. Will I choose wild?